This is the other side of that footbridge that's coming across. This is a sidewalk. You can see the light post there. And these are some academic buildings that are now flooded. Down below, you can see all the wildlife is just sitting on the edges because they can't handle all of the water that's coming through. And yeah, this is up to the sidewalk, so it's got a really good current.